While bottle digging, I often find these pieces of pottery with this blue, nice design on it. And I'm pretty sure it's early Japan willow. It's like a type of plate from, I think it was the 1940s. I'll put a picture on the screen of what it would have looked like. Pieces are all over, like, where's another one? Here's another one. Pretty cool.